Do you think you're actually able to play sadness?